to lust for revenge?
Donald Trump, and I approve this message.
Stop the rains. Save the rest.
Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believed in the promise of the sacred ring.
Lies for the weak. Beacons for the deluded.
I will have my revenge. On a prophet, not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be fooled. Nothing more.
No! I am truth. The voice of the covenant.
So, you must be silenced.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right.
Hi everyone, Donut here. Guess what? Antifa. Anyways, I came across a video today and it just warmed my heart.
What are you doing? Use your words. What are you doing? Use your words. What are you doing? Use your words. What is going on? Who are you? NLG will get you out. What's your name? Tell us your name. Okay, you're fine. We'll get you out.
Bro, what?
We got you, friend.
We got you.
Oh, fuck.
NLG.
You just violated their rights.
Oh, kidnapping people.
You just violated their rights.
I sink that and I sink them kits and I'm like, that local police, they look kind of federal. It's true, they are federal. Why would a bunch of federal officers be running around Portland snatching people up? Maybe it's because this is what government buildings are starting to look like right now. Maybe it's because, according to Andy, they're starting large fires every single night, vandalize everything in the area, leave a mess. The city cleans in the morning and the cycle starts again at night. Maybe because, according to Portland police, numerous lawful orders were given to disperse, but instead people threw glass bottles, paint, rocks, ball bearings, and other projectiles at officers. At that same protest, the same video we were just watching, one guy learned the hard way you shouldn't put a laser pointer in a cop's face. Who are these wonderful men in uniform? The U.S. Marshals, Federal Protective Service, U.S. Customs and Border Protection, and Homeland Security.
Now I'm just gonna tell you motherfucking niggas straight out the dump. Don't fuck with my motherfucking president. Do you understand me? Nigga, we riding with Donald Trump over here, nigga. Draco, we ain't playing with you motherfucking nigga. You understand me? Keep my motherfucking president name out your mouth. Fuck, nigga. Any motherfucking nigga, white, black, Chinese, Mexican, if you wanna build that wall, let them build it. You motherfucking niggas out there think it's a game. I'm gonna go to war behind Donald Trump. That's right. Do you understand me? We're gonna go to motherfucking war, Trump. You got some motherfucking soldiers, boy. Right here on your side, boy. Right here. We coming. Draco. Talking about we going around. What that little nigga down there in Baton Rouge's name? Nigga, keep my motherfucking president out of your motherfucking mouth, nigga.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Gyro because of the server, or rather, was banned.
Yeah.
So we can't look up
evidence. We can't look up evidence. Because it last 24 hours is deleted, and on mobile, I remember when I banned. Because he was pulling the same thing that Gyro was doing. So I banned. And what happened there is I didn't have a decision on whether to delete his messages or not. It just deleted them. But you can actually go into the search bar on the side, and you can pick up his old arguments. Like, if you search up Aunt Jemima, you'll get, like, loads of Gyro stuff.
Oh, fuck that, that's just like opening Pandora's box.
We like to talk about, like, the recent politics, you know, Black Lives Matter and police things and all, racism and...
Yeah, he was really into that whole race thing. Yeah. I remember him talking about, you're gonna lose the culture war or something like that, and...
I can't recall it.
Yeah.
I don't know every time I move. Because of time zone.
I might be able to find it.
You guys are like 5 hours ahead of me, so I wake up with like messages. And each of you like read up 5 paragraphs of a message. So just read that up. I know.
Yeah, here it is.
Yeah, I have shit to do more.
Oh man. Okay, so I think that will. Yes, that will bring you to the message.
Yeah. Culture war is a very bounce.
But he said something somewhere about you're gonna lose the culture war.
He said. Yeah. He said that as you slowly lose the culture war.
Oh,
yeah.
You lose the culture war.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
The Copy fuck method. Is a culture
like, yeah,
war?
Yeah, that sounds like something.
The KKK
movie. I remember I asked him that. I was like, dude, what the fuck is a culture war? And he said, no, what a culture war? Like, he knew a fucking search
like,
I remember fucking guy.
It's bizarre.
Fucking thought he was so smart.
Like,
yeah, let me go. Let me back up the concept.
Sorry, I'm laughing at the
Rilo sent me an image of it, and it's a little cursed. It is really cursed.
Oh, yeah.
Can you post that in chat,
to say a
like, right now?
Remember whenever I like saw because I really couldn't care to understand it.
Oh god, that is so
I just
cursed.
Laughed in them.
I like that Jesus two bases. They're not even characters, just black and white bases.
You both as you slowly lose the culture. What war? fucking says.
This is the culture war he's talking about.
The culture war.
Fucking
he's just gonna laugh at the culture war.
You're just gonna bring that quote up like 50 times in this conversation.
Fuck.
Oh man.
Wait, is that a fucking porn animation?
Well, looks to be, unless he's fucking. I don't know.
Diversity.
He tried saying that diversity in a business wanting diversity is completely fine, but then immediately after he said that, he contradicted it with thoughts. I think you will remember this. Him saying,
"Yes, I remember." So basically, one of the main points that he said that it's not okay to turn down a black man based off of his color for it, but it's okay to do it to a white man and blow it back and forth.
Yeah, like same
and then
scenario.
That's so fucking dumb.
And that is just so blatantly racist. Like, I don't care if it's white or if it's black. It's racist either way.
It's retarded.
Like for me, like
it's called double standards, and people do it all the time. It's like fucking so like, everywhere. Leftists, right wings, fucking every argument. You got double standards. You got this shit.
Yeah, like with me and race. To be honest, I couldn't give a shit less about race or the color of your skin. I really couldn't care. You could be fucking purple, and I wouldn't give a shit.
Yeah, that's honestly where I'm
at. I'd give a bit of a shit because what the fuck?
I'd give a shit.
He said was that more black people, that hiring more black people is not keeping allowing them. Since 50, like 25 or some shit.
Wait, so he wanted half the worker population to be white and half to be black?
Something like that, or like balancing it out, I don't know.
The population was like 25% of America or something.
13.
So,
yeah.
So,
not even a week ago, he accused all of us of being transphobic. We moved on from that. We moved on from that. In not even 2 days.
Yeah. You guys ever think?